to wish a very special happy Thanksgiving and a happy anniversary today to Lewis and Glenna Stephen in Brighton. They were married 78 years ago today.
Lewis is 100, Glenna is 99, and they have a pretty cool story to tell you. The day they got married was also Thanksgiving Day, kind of.
Sort of, yeah. We found out about their unusual wedding day and how they've managed to stay together for every holiday since then.
At 100, you start feeling old.
How do you celebrate your 100th Thanksgiving and 78 years of marriage? For Glenna and Lewis Stephen, they say it's just another day.
We had our ups and downs, as far as that's concerned. I think every couple does.
From their first date, arranged by his sister.
That's the first time I saw Glenna. I didn't make a good impression.
But the dashing young pilot won her over, and by 1939, they had set a wedding date, Thursday, November 23rd. Glenna never intended to be a holiday bride.
It happened to be Thanksgiving.
That was the year FDR moved up Thanksgiving by a week, hoping it would boost holiday sales in one of the final years of the Depression.
I think it's pretty amazing that you think that they're married on the very first Thanksgiving when it has been set by FDR, and that the day, the date, everything fall again together on their 78th anniversary.
But the Stephens say they never thought they were really a special couple. They credit their long marriage to always talking things out and keeping family first.
You realize how blessed you are when you have your parents for this many years.
Recognizing now that they've had much to be thankful for.
On the whole, it's been very good. Life has been very good to us.
Oh, so sweet. Happy anniversary to them.
They are too cute. Yes. They have little matching walkers.
They were. And they'll celebrate today at their retirement home there with family and just another day. He didn't even get her a present, he said.
Well, congratulations. You still might be in the doghouse for that, though. All right.